Hey guys, this is DG. Today, we are going to learn what is the difference between a domain name, URL, web page, website, World Wide Web, and web hosting. So let's start. Suppose you open your computer's browser, type example.com in the top bar, and hit enter. Some new contents appear on your computer screen. When you click on the image, previous contents disappear and new contents appear, and so on. The new contents that you see after every single click are the visual representation of a document your browser has received from a server in response to your request to access example.com. Example.com is called domain name, and the document received is called a web page and is written in HTML language, which browser can understand. The browser interprets the HTML document and provides you with user-friendly contents on the screen. Note that all web pages are accessed and transported with the help of Hypertext Transfer Protocol or Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure. Now, each web page has a unique address called Uniform Resource Locator or URL containing Hypertext Transfer Protocol or Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure, fully qualified domain name, directory, and either a web page or nothing. Here, www is the machine name or host name and stands for World Wide Web. It is mostly optional these days. 55 TechTerms is the registered domain, and .com is the top level domain. 55techterms.com is the domain name, and we need to buy it from registrars like GoDaddy, HostGator, etc. Now, in the first URL, server is sending test.html web page to the web browser. But if a URL does not end with extensions like .html, .php, etc., the server loads a default file like index.html, index.php, etc. in that directory. For example, 55techterms.com/index.php and 55techterms.com open the same web page. These URLs are linked with specific text or images on the web page to form hyperlinks. So, when you click on the image, hyperlink redirects you to the link associated with it, which results in a new web page containing new contents. So, this web page is hyperlinked with these web pages. All publicly accessible hyperlinked web pages collectively form an information space called World Wide Web, or simply Web. A collection of hyperlinked web pages sharing a common domain name or fully qualified domain name is called a website. So, a group of HTML files form a website. To have our website visible on the internet, all files should be stored on special computers called servers. For that, we need to buy some disk space on the server from companies to which those servers belong. These companies are called web hosts. Once the website files are uploaded successfully on the server, it is the responsibility of web hosts to deliver the required files of your website as soon as the server receives a request from a web browser. This service provided by web hosts is called web hosting. So, as a whole, on the internet, web hosts provide us with servers to store hyperlinked web pages, publicly accessible with URLs forming the World Wide Web. Web pages with common domain name collectively forms a website which goes live on the internet with the help of web hosting services. If you have learned something from this video, then please like this video. Share this video so that more people can learn. Subscribe to TechTerms if you want to learn more and turn the notification icon on. Thanks for watching.